We begin with breaking news. A fire this morning at a Southside restaurant. Take a look at these pictures from the Chicago Fire Department. Firefighters with their hoses out at 91st and Stony Avenue, Stony Island Avenue here at Nipsey's in Calumet Heights. Nobody was hurt. The restaurant was closed today, according to their website. If you live in the area, though, be aware that the CTA is rerouting number 28 Stony Island buses because of the fire.